Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Senior Night 2015, where we will recognize our senior boys basketball players, girls basketball players, cheerleaders, and wrestlers. Our first senior, Dalton Allman. Dalton is the son of Bill and Claudia Allman. Dalton attends Pine Level Free Will Baptist Church and has been a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes for 4 years and has played football and basketball for 4 years. Dalton was the winner of the Duck Taylor Legend Scholarship Award and was an honorable mention All-Region for football and won the Raider Award this year. He plans to attend Georgia Southern University and major in engineering with a minor in chemistry. Devontae Batten is the son of Renata Batten, and he is escorted tonight by his sister Ashley. Devontae has played football, basketball, and ran track while in high school. He is two-time All-Region defensive back while in high school, and his future plans are to attend a four-year school to determine later and major in marine biology. Our next senior, Katron Folsom. Katron is the son of Deshara Folsom. He has played football and basketball for 4 years and ran track for 2 years. He was selected first team All-Region for academic and as a wide receiver. He was selected as second team All-Region defensive back and was the team defensive player of the year. Tron will be attending Troy University and majoring in forensic psychology while playing football for the Trojans. Jackson Foster. Jackson is the son of Amy Edmund and Glenn Foster. Jackson attends New Vision Church and has been a member of the basketball team for 4 years and played baseball for 2 years. He is also a member of the Search Club. Jackson was selected as the Exchange Club Student of the Month for November and was selected as the Freshman of the Year for 2011 and was the Offensive Player of the Year in 2013. Jackson's future plans are to attend Georgia Southern University and pursue a degree in engineering. And Charles Stevens. Grell has played basketball and football for 4 years and ran track for 2 years. He was honorable mention All-State defensive back his sophomore year and was All-Region defensive back and defensive player of the year as a junior. This year he was selected as the Region Athlete of the Year in football and the Georgia Sports Writers Region Defensive Player of the Year and was selected to the Georgia Athletic Coaches Association All-State team as a defensive back. Grell will be attending the University of Western Kentucky, where he will be playing football for the Hilltoppers while earning a degree in sports psychology. Our next senior is Jay Jackson. Jay is the son of Margaret Cartwright, and he is escorted tonight by Joe and Laura Hayes. Jay is a member of the First Baptist Church of Allen. Jay has played basketball and football for 4 years and ran track for 2 years. Jay earned honorable mention All-Region linebacker as a freshman and first-team All-Region offensive line as a 10th grader and 11th grader. This year, Jay was second-team All-Region defensive end and won the Best Defensive Lineman Award. Jay will be attending Virginia University at Lynchburg, where he will play football for the Dragons and will be majoring in sociology. Next senior is Faison Sanders. Faison is being escorted tonight by his mother, Mrs. Tawana Sanders, and his grandmother, Mrs. Renelle Sanders. Faison has played basketball and football for 4 years and ran track for 2 years. His future plans are to attend college. Josh Thrill. Josh is a member of Shady Grove Baptist Church and is active in the youth group there. Josh had played basketball for 3 years and tennis for 4 years. He is the FFA president and an Area 6 FFA regional officer. He is a member of the FCA and is a senior on a Who's Who and the WLC scholarship winner and a star FFA Greenhand. His future plans are to attend South Georgia State College at Waycross and Abraham Baldwin College and become a teacher. Our first senior Lady Red Raider is Jocelyn Johnson. Jocelyn is the daughter of James and Marilyn Johnson. She attends Union Chapel Church in Mershon. She has played basketball for 3 years, has been a member of the Raider Regiment Color Guard for 2 years, where she helped the Color Guard to achieve first place superior in many band competitions. Her future plans are to attend Waycross Technical College and pursue her degree in nursing as a phlebotomy technician, and later join the United States Navy to complete her nursing degree. Ashton McCoy. Ashton is the daughter of Laura and Danny Cox. She has played basketball and softball for 4 years and played tennis for 2 years. She has been a member of the Search, HOSA, Spanish, and Beta Clubs. She won the Best Three-Point Shooter Award in basketball and was selected to the second-team All-Region team for softball for 2 years. She was first-team All-Region softball for 1 year and was a member of the 2014 Region Champion softball team. She plans to attend South Georgia State College, then join the Air Force to pursue a career in medicine. Savannah Leslie. Savannah is the daughter of Stephanie and Ron Vick and Michael and Megan Leslie. Savannah attends New Vision Congregational Methodist Church. She has been a member of the basketball team and is a member of the FFA. Her future plans are to join the United States Air Force and pursue a degree in law. Our next senior is Madison Taylor. Madison is the daughter of Scott and Christy Taylor, and she attends 10 Mile Baptist Church. She has played softball and basketball and is a member of the Beta and Search clubs. She was selected Best Defensive Player in Basketball for 2013-14 season. She was selected First Team All-Region in Softball for 2014 and was a member of two Region Championship teams during her softball career. She was the DAR Scholarship Award winner for 2014-15, and Madison is also the 2014-15 Homecoming Queen of Baker County High School. Her future plans are to attend South Georgia State College and Valdosta State University, and then South University to become a nurse anesthetist. Kate Bonnier. Kate is the daughter of Chuck and Pam Bonnier. She attends the First Baptist Church of Alma. She has played basketball and softball. Kate is a member of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes and the Beta Club. Kate was a member of two region championships in softball and was awarded the most improved player for basketball in 2013-14. Kate's future plans were to attend Valdosta State University to become a nurse and then further her education at Georgia Medical College to become a nurse practitioner. Now for our cheerleaders. Our first senior is Garia Batten. Gary is being escorted tonight by Betty Batten and Quincy Morgan. Gary is a member of FCCLA, the Raider Regiment Color Guard, and the basketball cheerleaders. She attends Zion Chapel Missionary Church, where she is a member of the Inspirational Choir. Gary has won several HOSA awards while in high school. Her future plans are to attend Albany State University, where she plans to join the Kappa Delta sorority and plans to earn a master's degree in sports medicine. Yangelisha Brown. Yangelisha is being escorted tonight by her mother, Yannette Williams, and her brother, Zevion Brown. She has been a member of the basketball cheerleaders for 2 years and ran track for 1 year. She is a member of the Raider Regiment Color Guard and the Spanish Club. She has helped the Color Guard win first place superior at several local band competitions. Her future plans are to attend Valdosta State University and major in pre-law, and then she would like to attend law school after obtaining her bachelor's degree. Najee Evans. Najee is the daughter of Celeste Evans. She has been a basketball cheerleader for 1 year. Najee attends the Alma Church of God by Faith. and her future plans are to attend Clark University to study criminal justice, and she would like to become a professional dancer. Tamara Janae Wilcox. Tamara is the daughter of Alicia and Fran Poole and Ronnie Wilcox. She is being escorted tonight by her sisters, Ajayla Wilcox and Shanika Jones. She attends House of God Church. She has been a member of the Spanish Club and the FCCLA. She has been a member of the Raider Regiment Color Guard for 3 years and been a football cheerleader for 1 year and basketball cheerleader for 4 years. She has also been a volunteer for the Youth Empowerment Program. She was selected as cheer captain and the color guard captain, during which the band won several guard competitions. Her future plans are to attend Valdosta State University and obtain a BBA degree in business management. Our senior wrestler, Graham Peacock. Graham is the son of Chuck and Alyssa Peacock. Graham attends Wolf Pit Church. He's a member of the FFA club and has played tennis and wrestled. His future plans are to attend lineman school and get a job with the electric company. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give another round of applause.